This is a Tri Clover coupling. By adding these couplings to your blast machine, you can save yourself hours of downtime. Getting down under your blast machine to disconnect the hose and then unscrew the valve is so back-breaking and time-consuming. Simply remove the standard fitting at the metering valve and replace them with the Tri Clovers. Now, when you need to unblock the metering valve or empty the blast pot for maintenance, or just to change your abrasive meter, you can quickly uncouple the valve here. And here. And the valve comes away, allowing you to work on it or access the pot quickly and easily. Once the work is complete, the reassembly process is just as simple. Simply ensure the gasket's in place. Hold the valve in position. Place the clamp around the pieces. And then tighten the wing nut. You'll need to repeat this process to attach the valve to the blast pot. So again, you ensure the gasket's in place. You hold the valve in position. You place the clamp around the pieces. And then tighten the wing nut. It's so quick and easy. As you can see, you're up and going again, and you've saved yourself a lot of time and avoided a lot of back strain and stress.